Thank you, Karine. Can you tell us how many migrant children are presently in U.S. custody?
I would refer you to the HHS. I don't have those numbers in front of me.